Aloha and welcome to Hammonder Fieldhouse at beautiful Punahou High School in majestic Manoa. Tonight, we have a match of epic proportions. Newport Harbor High Sailors versus Punahou Buff and Blue. Aloha, everyone. My name is Tony McInerny. Joining me tonight is Liz Kaiahui, current standout UH Wahine and former All-State Punahou alum. Welcome, Liz.
Welcome. Yes, very nice to be here. Going to look forward to some great volleyball played by this Newport Harbor Sailors against Punahou, and it's going to be a competitive match.
I think these guys have seen each other in the Best of the West tournament, and we'll see how this pans out. This is a best 3 out of 5. We're going to have some special interviews between the first and second set, some special interviews between the second and third set, and now to our starting lineups. Welcome and aloha, everyone, to Punahou Fieldhouse, Hammonder Gym. Welcoming Newport Harbor High Sailors versus the Punahou Buff and Blue. Now with our starting lineups, for Newport Harbor High Sailors, at libero, senior, 6 foot, number 3, Ian Sequeira.
Number five.
Are these guys? At outside hitter, sophomore, 6'4", number 6, Cody Caldwell. At outside hitter, 6'1", senior, number 11, Rusty Sary. At setter, 6'1", senior, number 12, Jackson Carmack. At middle blocker, freshman, 6'3", number 13, Austin Bagby. Is this guy strong? And at senior, middle blocker, 6'4", number 18, Davis Brown. Cody Caldwell. For the Punahou Buff and Blue, at starting setter, 6'2", senior, number 1, Taylor Crabb. Starting at setter, 5'9", junior, number 5, Tyler Kubota. 5'9", senior libero, number 6, Noah Hammond. At middle blocker, senior, 6'3", number 10, Austin Ako. At middle blocker, junior, 6'5", number 12, Ben Lamb. 6'6", opposite, junior, number 14, Josh Taylor. At outside hitter, senior, 6'4", number 15, Henry Cassiday. I think I missed Cody Caldwell, but I didn't.
No.
I think I missed Cody Caldwell, but that's
make
okay.
Make a correction. Connor
Aloha,
Curry
everyone.
Is the libero.
And we have some rowdy fans in the gym. We have football players. We have lots of families filing in. And Liz, this is going to be a pretty darn good match, I think.
Very great match. You have Josh Taylor, who is one of the biggest recruits. And just a well-oiled machine in Punahou. So we'll see if Newport can handle.
It's nice to see them exchange their gifts. I know that all incoming teams from California or whereabouts unknown will always share a little trinket, and I know that Rick Toon and his staff will do the same. For head coach for Newport, Dan Glenn, and head coach for Punahou is Rick Toon. We are about to get underway, and we have the Corona Del Mar kids. staying over to watch?
Staying in to scout. They play tomorrow at 7 o'clock, 5 and 7, another match, and it will also be on the live broadcast at Punavision. So.
And also the announcers for tomorrow night's match will be Chris Schwengel and Peter Balding. The Peter Balding is the new head girls varsity coach. Looks like they're in a serve-receive mode for Punahou. We got Akko, Taylor, and Crabb in the front row. It's not bad, 6'6", 6'5", 6'2".
6'6", 6'5", and 6'2".
Back to serve is Connor Curry, 6-foot libero. Front row for Newport Harbor, Carmack.
Will
Connelly.
Sary and
Sary.
Number two.
Jump serve, diving collapse dig outside to Josh Taylor. He rips it off the block. That's a hard hit, Liz.
Hard hit. I mean, look at his stature. He's just so much bigger than everybody else. He looks strong. He doesn't look like a normal high school player.
He's been in the weight room, I heard, quite a bit. He's been cranking the weights. Jump serve, Taylor Crabb. Perfectly passed up. And we got a D going here. Number six, Cody Caldwell. But that's a detonation right there. Fans are liking that.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Boom, boom. That was big. You know, it's rare to see number six, Cody Caldwell, pass that, and then he swung out for a D.
Right.
Interesting
concept.
Looks
like he might be the go-to on this Newport Harbor Sailors.
Well, 12 is the setter, Jason Carmack. He's front right, so they're in a 5-1. Look, they're going to have to pop it outside. Roll shot here, easy. Great play by Kubota, and a high ball to Josh. And he's 3 for 3, guys. He's hitting 1,000, Liz.
He's hitting 1,000. 3 for 3, no errors.
And just to let you guys know that we are going to be having a nice interview between the first and second sets with Scott Wong, new assistant coach with Dave Shoji. Sary, perfect dig by Taylor Crabb with nothing. Henry Cassiday chisels it inside, and we're quickly off to a 4-0 lead. Back to that, we're going to interview Scott Wong between the first and second, and then we have a special guest, Hugh Foster, former Player of the Year, California, 1987. He attended Punahou High School with me and my junior year, and he left to go to Newport Harbor his senior year.
Wow.
Great serve, nice kill. So we can talk about more of that between the sets. Taylor Crabb's off to a great start, don't you think, Liz?
And Cassiday has got 2 kills already, and
Taylor's
just
got 3.
Playing flawless.
Well, the 2 kills to Henry and the 3 to Josh Taylor equal 5.
And it's 5-0.
They're passing perfectly. They're setting smartly.
And the that block. Kubota, Tyler Kubota, is setting them perfect, finding his hot hitter, so... they look good. I can't imagine what Rick Toon's telling them.
I think he's just probably saying, just keep playing your game. Mm-hmm. Don't change anything.
Right. Stay calm, stay focused. And Newport Harbor coach Dan Glenn is trying to strategize over there.
He wants them to probably get over their jitters. I'm sure they'll get a point here sooner or later. Then they'll start on their side serving. They got to get out of this rotation. It looks like 12 is stuck in the front row. Carmack setting. They got Sary and Will Connelly on the outside. So it's basically 2 hitters against 3 blockers, unless they can use 6. Caldwell, another bomb, another bad pass, and 6 will. Great dig by Crabb. High ball hit. These guys are pretty good. These guys are pretty good, Liz.
They are great. Cassiday, I remember him when I was a senior. He was a freshman. He made both varsity on volleyball and basketball. So he's an athlete, and he's showing it right now.
He will be joining the McKibben brothers next year at USC. Another great serve. Another bad pass. That's way too tight. Careful. Careful, 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 guys. Tight play. We
tight
saw
play.
That happen last year at States. Jared Altenhoff broke his leg at McKinley. We don't want any part of that.
You don't want to be close to the
7-0 net. 7-0 there. Taylor Crabb is just detonating. Back to serve Carmack.
Well, and now this Newport Harbor is setters back row, so they have three attackers up front row. So we'll see if they can get some points and battle back with the Punahou.
They made a big sub with Davis Brown. Van Lamb got Austin Alco, my apologies, caught that line. Perfect pass by Noah Hammond.
And a nice setup by Kubota.
Definitely. Serve receive is Caldwell, Connor Curry, and Sary. Connor Curry's the libero. I failed to mention him earlier in the
intros.
Intros. Good pass, a little tight, double quick. There's a three and a one. That was effective.
A little confusion on the Punahou blocking side. They saw two attackers approaching the net, so they didn't know which person was going to get the ball. So.
That was very effective. Back to serve, Rusty Sary. I would assume he's got a jump serve. I'm thinking. He's got a big arm, big jump. Yeah, there it is. I know he has a sister that is a recruit possibility going to the University of Hawaii. Why he need to play with possibly Liz next year. It's a high hit.
I think she's a little younger than me, so okay. She, maybe in the future. Hopefully we can get her. But I won't be playing with her, but I did get to meet her and her father and mom. And they did mention that the brother was playing on this Newport team.
Big hit by Caldwell. Nice pass by Henry Cassiday. And we're going to go big outside. Cover. And
great
over
cover
on two. And they're feeding the middle there to number 20. And Newport Harbor is very, very pumped up, Liz.
Very pumped up. Setters back row. They got three attackers. They got their little jitters out. So we'll see if Punahou can handle. I mean, it's 8-4.
Another big serve with a gator. Henry, great dig by Connor Curry. Sary winds up. Kubota, look at that nectar. Under. Wow, these guys are playing real hard and getting close to the net. We don't want to see any injuries, folks, out here.
We don't want to see any injuries, especially these players. I mean, they still have their college careers.
Exactly.
Take
well, we got good trainers here. Cuddy short jump serve, bad pass, nice back set, roll shot by Caldwell. He's cagey. He must be a beach player.
Must be a beach player. That's some control. He had body control and he made that shot perfectly.
Well, they do call him the Newport Beach Harbor High, so they are by the beach.
They are by the beach.
Just like CDM, Corona Del Mar. Jump floater, handled perfectly by Hammond. Quick attack, Sary got low on that. Pushing it out, reaching up, good cover outside. Number 20, Will Connelly came in and did a pretty good job there coming in. Front row, we got the front row setter, so only two hitters split. Oh no, I'm sorry, this is three. We got a net call, a lift. Wow, Greg is calling it tight tonight on Carmack. We got Caldwell, we got Bagby, and we got Brown in the front row. Overpass, Taylor Crabb detonates, but surely that was a great dig. And back row D, Tool City, Caldwell gets tooled.
What a nice dig by Caldwell. I mean, overpass by Sary and he's just there, popped it up, and gave his team a chance to make a point.
12 serving five, everybody out there. Thanks for joining the Punavision webcast. Nice one-handed set.
And a nice kill by Austin Bagby. Just getting up for his setter, because that's the only option the setter really has when it's tight.
Definitely a great
set.
So
he got up and put it away.
Davis Brown out in the serve. Ian Sequeira. Looks
like
he's got some hops. Mesmerizer again. Big block with the net. Late call on the net. Carmack and Bagby joined up for that two-man block, but they got called the net. And they were arguing that quite vociferously. How's that word,
big
Liz?
Word. Can you spell it?
V and it ends in a Y.
Vociferously. Nice.
You
I'll
like
look that?
That
up.
Pono Nuhiva with a roller. Perfect pass by the libero. And a crush. Pono. And Taylor will reach high and go miss shot. I think he was trying to twist it down the line.
What a great up by Pononuhiva coming in, serving, getting that dig. I played with his sister, Pohai.
Pohai, yeah.
Awesome girl.
Caldwell with a jump. Big pass by Henry. Back row D to Josh. Off the head, net, everything. That was a touch off the head and net, Liz.
Touch off the head and net. That's a definitely
that should be
a
worth 3 points.
I think so.
We'll go 3 points.
3 points on that.
Looks like we have Tyler Kubota. 5-9 setter. Back to serve. Down the line. Semi down the line. Bic attack. Roll shot. Mistimed that. They're going to go back to Josh Taylor. And he'll detonate again. And we're at 15 serving 7.
This Punahou team just looks so crisp. They get the dig, a perfect dig. Kubota gets has enough time to get in and make a great set. I'm amazed.
They are playing like an NCAA team. Kubota with a little thunder there. Sary, perfect pass. Four hits, looks like, to me. I saw that. So we're looking at 16-7, and the Punahou Buff and Blue are out to a pretty good start. Got some people in the stands. Everybody's excited here, Liz.
Yes.
We got some ball boys there, I think. We got Jim Scott's son named Mr. Buddy Scott, I believe.
We got Kahivi Crabb in the stands.
Kahivi Crabb there talking story, going, hey, I'm going to play football for Colorado next year.
What do you think?
What do you think of them apples? Nice to see the crowd turn out.
Is it on?
Aloha, aloha, everyone. Please, as a friendly reminder, no flashes during the match. No camera flashes during the match. Thank you. Back to serve here. We got Tyler Kubota. He scored 3 in a row. I think he's doing a pretty good job. Front row, we got Sary, and we have only Bagby and Carmack.
Yeah, and this is the rotation, one of the rotations they got stuck in with the setter up and two attackers. So
Sary shanks it, and he's going to go not under again. Somebody, he'll detonate. No, quick set outside. Great set by Josh Taylor. That was a great little lob go. I think that was not a good call. That was a dug ball, I think.
Looked up to me, so.
17-7. I'm hoping they're going to score some double digits here. Another good serve, Curry, and that's a miscue. Miscue there on 13.
I think this Newport Harbor team just got stuck on the maybe what they thought were bad calls, and now it's 18-7. And
yeah, you can't let those bad calls, even if it is, just affect you. That's an overpass again. Joust won by, that's a way deep of a pipe. Joust was won by Carmack, and we're going to get a sub in here right now. Looking at Jay Ordaz for Ian Sequeira. Change it up. They have no timeouts left, Liz.
No timeouts, and Kubota is just on a roll with his serving.
He has improved his serve a lot from last year. That's an out serve. He missed hit that. Hey, give credit to Dan Glenn. Good sub. Will Connelly's back in the front row. Maybe he'll make a difference here. 8,
right.
Serving, 19. Connor Curry, jump serving, libero. Shanked up by Noah Hammond, high ball hit. Nice set. Sary dug up again by Henry. He's got about 4 or 5 digs. That's a low go ball. I don't know if I would do that, that low set there.
Yeah, I think he just didn't get it just high enough for Josh Taylor. I mean, Taylor is jumping high. He's a tall boy. You gotta give him some air on that set, but
let him reach to the rafters and just bang. Curry with a big old tape serve that'll go for an ace. 10-9. They're getting a little momentum right here.
That'll get you the ones off the net. So see if Punahou can pass this ball. Curry back to serve.
Perfect pass by Henry. They're going to go back set to Taylor Crabb. And he chisels it inside the block of Will Connelly and Sary. Here we go. Taylor Crabb, jump serve. Two hitters still, got Carmack in the front right. Sary with a perfect pass, step out, nobody up. Wow, that's a good play. They went with the one.
And it all started off with that pass by Sary.
That's a good play right there. They fake the one, they do a step out behind, and nobody called it around. No block, you're going to get that every time. Jackson Carmack, the setter back to serve, jump serve. Low, floaty, cutty. Austin Ako. Sary controls it with the front one. One-handed dig by Taylor Crabb. Roll shot, never reach back. They always say, right, Liz? Never reach back.
Never reach back. Trust that your teammate is back there and he's going to call you off. But
or she.
Or she.
Thank you, Liz.
Watching boys volleyball.
Right.
But what a great dig by Crabb.
Crabb with a one-handed nice magical stab. Noah Hammond with the jump floaty, shorty. Back. Sary twists it out of bounds, number 11. he's about 6'1", 6 feet, 6'1". Jumps well.
Great tan.
Fabulous tan.
Fabulous.
Oh, that's not going to go over the net. Noah Hammond. He's not, I don't know, you know. You got to do the same thing over and over again. When you want to be a good server, you want to do the same thing over and over. Don't change anything. Sary back to serve. He can bring some heat here. Let's see what happens. High corner, perfect pass. They're going to go middle set, three to Ben Lamb. That was effective. Deep middle or deep right side. Josh Taylor, let's see what he can bring. I wish I had a speed gun right here right now. We could check the speed on these serves.
Check the speed.
Probably about 50, 60 miles an hour.
Is that good for men's?
Yeah, around 50, 60. Some of them get into the 70s. Mostly around 52 to like 62. It's probably the normal.
Really?
Yeah. You think it goes faster, Liz?
I think it goes faster. I want to say Dave Shoji's gun was wrong.
Eric Kataoka. Oh, he had a gun?
Yeah, he
we're
had a gun.
We're going to
talk
to the Punahou baseball coach, Eric Kataoka. Eric, if you're listening on the Punavision webcast, we need to borrow your speed gun. We're up at the gym right now. He's probably down at batting practice.
Mm-hmm. Could get that from him.
Back to serve. We have a new friend here, Sean Grubner, sophomore outside hitter. He's going to jump it up. And he does pretty well, Curry. It's a quick offense right there. Caldwell seems to be their guy.
Caldwell
I think.
Seems to be their guy. I mean, they set him lower so you can avoid that block and maybe get it out faster and get that kill. So let's see if Newport Harbor can maybe gain some momentum.
Well, set point, 25-14, ending the first.
What a game.
Good game. And joining us right now will be Scott Wong, new assistant coach with Dave Shoji.
He replaced Mike
Look,
Seeley.
We have Miles Lau, Davis Lau, I mean. I know Davis Lau. Here comes Scott over here. We're just going to squeeze right between us. And handsome devil that he is. He's going to mosey his way up here. Pepperdine standout. And my
alum.
Former teammate on an open team, as I remember back in the day, we used to call that. Welcome, Scott Wong. Thank you for coming.
Thanks, Tony. It's good to be here.
Are you happy to be back in the islands? Of course. What's the obvious answer there?
It's unbelievable. It's fantastic to be back.
We're all excited, and I'm sure you know Liz Kaihui, who you will be coaching this next year, and I know the fan base here, as I am coaching at UH Men's, is incredible, and you're going to be loving it. What is the biggest change, though? I know you're from here, but you've been away for about 10 years or so. What's the biggest change? Why wouldn't you walk back onto this island?
You know, there really aren't a lot of changes. This island, in volleyball terms, has always embraced the sport and supported the sport, and it's great to be back in every way. You see everybody's a little older. That's about it.
That's true. That is true.
Any good juicy questions?
Yeah. We know that you are married. correct?
I'm married, yeah.
How much playing time am I going to get, maybe?
I was just going to ask.
The jury is still out on that.
Oh, okay. We're going to have time a lot.
This is my future assistant coach, so
what do you think, Scott, about this game right here as far as the level that you've seen in the last set or two?
It's unbelievable. Punahou is playing great volleyball, and I think Punahou is playing pretty good, but I think you guys are doing an even better job.
Thank you, Scott. That's how good you guys are. It's a little different than just staying at home and trying to comment on TV and saying, come on, ref. Come on, ref. But we wish you the best of luck this year, Scott, and I know you guys are going to do well this year. Back to the final four.
Back.
Let's do this.
And better.
Back and better.
I like it. Right. Yes.
Thank you, Scott Wong, for coming in and joining us.
My pleasure.
Okay, bud.
Thank you.
I know we lost sound, but welcome back, everybody. Again, Tony McInerny and Liz Kaaihui. Hopefully, you guys all got that. It might have been a little bit low on the volume. And we are back into the action. And we're seeing our starting lineups. Liz, how are we doing on the stats? Who's our big
guy
right now?
I think Josh Taylor and Caldwell, huh? Yeah, seems like the big two guns, but it's so spread out. Henry Cassiday has got 3 kills. Taylor Crabb's got 2. So Punahou's passing good. Kubota is setting his teammates up, dishing out a great offense and spreading it. So we'll see if Sary can maybe get some kills with Caldwell and make that better.
Jump serve out of bounds. Jump serve out of bounds. Taylor Crabb, 1-0. Sary back to serve. Jump serve, top spin, down middle. Noah, 12 feet off the net. It's not good enough. But Josh Taylor will just terminate. Nice having him around.
Just give it to Taylor.
Well, I played with the fellow my junior year when I made the varsity for the first time, named Hugh Foster, who we will be interviewing.
Right, looking forward to that.
After this set, and Hugh was a Josh Taylor type player. 6'6", could pass, had great hands. He was the All-State player his junior year, and then he left halfway in his junior year to play his senior year at Newport Harbor High, where he was the MVP of the league in 1987. Then we went on to play for San Diego State together for 2 years. So we're going to be talking to Hugh. Wanted to give you guys a little brief history on. So if you're looking at Josh Taylor, we'll be interviewing a fellow
similar. In his day.
2-1. Noah Hammond back to serve. Jump floater. Short.
Caldwell.
Good pass. They're running the middle. 2 up. Got to pass it, Henry. And then outside, Kubota goes to a back row attack. Great dig by Carmack. And live arm that kid has. Caldwell. Henry gets blocked. Uncoverable ball.
Yeah, it just kind of skimmed down the net and fell right in. And
good look at Carmack's intensity on his face. These guys are pumped up. Connelly with a short serve. Noah handles that perfectly. Not too good of a set. Great play, and he's going to kill that ball. Nice closing. Ben Lamb, and then we're going to get a called back row attacker by Kubota. Too tight.
Too tight. I mean, you got to keep the ball off the net. Setter's back row. You don't want to force him into the net. He can't attack the ball, so
keep him 2 feet off is fine. Oh, that's a little tight and inside. We got a big net. Caldwell or Bagby, one of the two. So we got 3 hitters now. We got Zach Martin, we got Caldwell, and we got Bagby.
And we
Carmack's
also have
back row.
Sub on Punahou's side, 7.
Number 7, we have Brandon Pitzer
for Kubota.
Great serve by Taylor Crabb and an error by Caldwell. They're going to switch up their passing rotation here. I know it's Dan Glenn is exhorting his team to shift over. They figure they know where Josh Taylor's serve is going to go. Let's see if it comes true. That's an easy, easy serve. Connor Curry, back set, chisel. Zach Martin does the chiseling on that particular play.
I think he got the left hand of Cassiday and Lamb, so they got to maybe press over more. Or
I would see go low and tight.
Low and over. Low and tight.
Sequeira back to serve. Perfect pass by Hammond and an inside set. Henry Cassiday over Carmack. So we got Bagby, Carmack, and Caldwell subbing in again. Pitzer for Tyler Kubota. That's purely a blocking sub.
Blocking sub.
They'll probably have Taylor Crabb set if necessary. Perfect pass by Curry, and they're going to go three. They do a one close to the setter and a three away from the setter, but both quickly done. Nice play.
Nice play. And Taylor Crabb is so versatile. He can just set whenever he wants, whenever coach needs him to. He's making digs, and he can hit.
Caldwell, big bombing serve. Henry Shank. And Josh Taylor with a cut shot. Connor, and he goes over and out. Miscommunication there. Blown opportunity on that. Six serving, five error by Caldwell. Double sub. Pitcher back in for Kubota. And
James in for Lamb.
James Dowsett. James Dowsett. Jump serve. Nicely done. Curry with a perfect pass. Sary comes in too early. D set to Taylor, and he. And smart play by Pitzer. Three-man block. Ako, Crabb, and Pitzer. 7-5. We have a game.
We have a game. Great ups. Coach Glenn is getting a little mad at his team, wanting them
He's
to cover.
He's a fiery coach, Dan Glenn. I've known him for several years. He did coach Hugh Foster back in the day. 87. Sequeira with a 10-foot off pass, back row to Caldwell. Dug up nicely by Henry Cassiday, and Nectar set by Pitzer, by Crabb to Pitzer. Crabb just chucked that up there. A little bit of a side rotation with a little
twirly bird.
Pitzer
in for Kubota, just getting that set, coming in, getting a set, and making a smart play.
He's
kill.
Not afraid to swing that arm. He's a smasher. Error by Dowsett. Dowsett gets subbed out. And Pitzer out, Kubota in the 5-1. We got Ako and Crabb with Josh Taylor coming out of the back row. Connor Curry back to serve, a monster of a serve, perfect pass. And that's gonna be a detonate. There's a bouncer.
That's a
Taylor
bouncer.
Taylor Crabb will usually have one or two of those a match.
What a hit.
Let's check the net height on that. Are you sure that's an 8-foot net?
I think
because he sure doesn't
net.
Make look like that. He crushed the schnikes out of that.
Schnikes.
Nice hit, Taylor Crabb, but even a better set by Tyler Kubota. Perfect pass by Caldwell outside to Sary. Sary's coming way under it. He's getting way too early, I think. Back row attack by Henry, and he is crushing that ball. I think number 11, Sary's, he's got to slow down his approach. He jumps really well. He just needs to wait and go quickly.
Maybe getting a little too excited. It was a nice set, but
juicy.
Gotta wait for it.
I never saw you do that ever, Liz. You'd wait and come in and crush. Wait, come in and crush.
Just wait. So wait for it. Smart. Didn't jump too high.
You're Akamai, they say, right?
Akamai
volleyball player. For all you webcasters out there in Puna Vision Land, that means smart. Akamai.
Akamai.
That's
smart.
My middle name. Anthony Akamai McInerny. Heyo. Back to serve. Noah Hammond. Perfect dig. And a back set to Taylor Crabb. They had two up on him, Sary and Connelly, but he squeaked it.
He's almost like a back two, a little inside, and Taylor Crabb knew it, so he got to it and
quick
used
feet.
The block.
There's a roller. Current. I like Curry. He's got some form. There's a sky dink, we call that. Nobody up with the one-handed stab. And Greg, ref Greg, without his usual ponytail, he's chopped that off.
Yeah.
I'm sure he will not be watching this webcast, so nice call, Greg. Although Thank God I'm not coaching. I would have given him a piece of my mind. Sary back serve. Noah Hammond dished. And look at that. Not only has he got power, but he has finesse.
He has finesse. He's a great player. He saw they backed up on him, and he just tipped it right in that hole. Roll shotted.
Back in is Ben Lamb. He looks like he's put on about 15 pounds of muscle. 6'5", middle blocker, only a junior still. He's going to have a long, storied career. Caldwell scoops it up. Big set. Great up by Taylor. Big guy can play. Curry, tight set. Out. Caldwell challenged him on that. Big old crush.
I think Caldwell had a plan when he went in on that because it would have been a trap set and he just hit it to where Josh Taylor got used.
9 serving 12, perfect pass, Noah Hammond. Miscue, Austin Alcoa and Tyler Kubota. 10 serving 12. Another jump floater, they're serving the libero quite extensively. There's a big block by Caldwell. Josh Taylor just got absolutely housed right there.
Caldwell got a little excited on that
one. We're going 11-12 here, Liz.
Good
game. Can you smell a comeback? I smell a comeback. Again to Noah Hammond. And off the hands. High off the hands. Caldwell's begging. Please don't call me a net again. Please don't call me a net again. But good call by the down ref.
Well, they were going to lose the point anyway, so it's no sense to get flustered about such a small thing. Just get in the game and keep playing.
Definitely. Josh Taylor with a high, hard heater. Perfect pass by Connor. A little tight. Caldwell terminates. He's their guy. Ian Sequeira skipping around. Number 3 has got a lot of energy. I bet that guy can run like the 100 meters in about 8 seconds. He just looks like he's happy to be here. Popping his jump floater. We got an under call. Net, Kubota, Ian Sequeira. Sequeira. I got to get my Spanish book. Sequeira.
Sequeira.
How's my pronunciation, Liz?
Pretty good.
Pretty substandard.
Sequeira.
Noah Hammond with the dish. And then outside to Henry Cassiday. I've known Henry since he was a puppy. I call him Henri, is my nickname for him.
Henri.
Henri, that's French for Henry.
I love watching Henry play, and I always have. He's.
Is that because he's a good-looking man?
Good-looking, very good-looking, but he's always been playing hard, and I've seen him play 4 years.
Sounds like something we should talk about off the air, Liz. Back to
the
action.
You set me up.
Back to the action.
14-14, tied game.
Caldwell back to serve. Sequeira is exhorting his teammates. Wow, he's got a lot of fire, that kid, 14 all.
That's what you want to have in a sub.
He's pumped up. We got an ace by Caldwell. We got an ace. First lead of the game. First lead of the game for Newport Harbor. 15-14. Let's see if they can extend a perfect pass from Henry. Outside set. Taylor Crabb. Sequeira had it. That was an off-speeder twisty down the line by Crabb, but Sequeira kind of cringed a little.
Yeah, it was a nice touch, a great hit, and bigger gym, they would have ran that down.
I noticed when you play on the defensive end for the UH, you never cringe. You just put your face in there and you just take it. Fearless Kai Hui.
Fearless. Kai Hui.
That's why you are awesome in my book.
Thanks, Tony.
Back to the action.
A little bias in that.
Well, I do like you. Error by Dowsett. He just mishit that. He didn't get his hand completely over.
It's hard coming in as a sub and just, you know, your body's not warm. He's
Curry.
Serving.
Curry's got some good spin, but that's an easy serve. That's a little tight. And there's joustage. Kubota made a nice play. We got a back row tap. Henri, Henry, Cassiday. He jumps, he flies, he soars like an eagle. He does have some hops.
Very nice, Tony.
You like that? That was from Ernest Hemingway. I owe that to Mr. Jalewski and Noah Hindley. Norman Hindley. Back to serve. Tyler Kubota. Very easy toss. But Caldwell will hound that every time. Step out. Throw back. We're going to go free ball. What are they going to do here, Liz? Back row? No. Front row. Crush. Touch. We got 18 serving 16.
I think Punahou has been focusing on keeping Kubota off the net because he is back row, so.
Timeout here. And 18 serving 16. Sorry, all those people out there in webcast land. Hopefully your ears weren't blowing up on that. My mic from my worthy technical advisor, Matt, who attends Punahou, has just helped me and informed me that my mic was too close to me.
Yes.
Thank you, Matt.
Thanks,
I
Matt.
I owe you a cheeseburger.
No,
looks like Danny Glenn is taking a timeout at 18-16.
He's trying to pump his team up, get a side out, and gain momentum, and hopefully take a game from Punahou and make it even.
It's a well-coached team. He knows what he's doing out there. He's a legend in California volleyball, that is for sure. He's got a good helper in Adam Schlesinger. I know he's a player somewhere in the college level at some point in his career. Back to serve Tyler Kubota with a jump topspin. Sequeira got it in a three set. Two one-handed stabs, and Henry just crushes one. But Sequeira just says, just nothing. High block and in. Austin Ako and Josh Taylor, formidable block, 6-3 and 6-6. You better go higher than that, I think, Mr. Sary.
Hit high hands, use them, don't be afraid of them.
Definitely. Again, very astute by my colleague, Liz No Fear Kai Hui.
Thank you, Tony the Tiger.
Nice, I was waiting for that. Number 12, Carmack, the magician. The amazing Carmack back to serve with the jump serve spinner. Noah Hammond handles that. He's been passing well the whole night. Josh Taylor, thunder from down under. Still good to go. And they're good to go. That rattled like a pinball in the upper deck. And Josh Taylor, what a scramble play by Newport.
I think they had all six players running after one ball.
One, two, three, four, five beams and a light. And a bird, and a plane, and it came down, and it made it over. Noah Hammond with nectar, pass, perfect. Over the block, perfectly dug. Taylor will detonate. Wow, you only get those a couple times a game, or a career.
Wow.
That was a 3-foot line bounce festival. Wow, heavy hammer.
Heavy hammer, and so much control.
No net,
right by the antenna. He didn't hit the antenna and just found that.
See, guys like to thunder it, but girls go two-hand throwdown.
We're not as physical.
Smarter, though. You're more cerebral. Caldwell, the low set. Great dig by Taylor, and he'll detonate. Curry. Nice help block by Henry Cassiday. On Connelly. Connelly got shut down there.
And it's 21-18 with Punahou in the lead.
Brown, Connelly, Sary in the front row. Carmack back to set. That's an off-speeder. Change up. Confusion. Back right. Taylor Crabb. Perfect outside set to Henry. And they're going to pass that back up. Josh Taylor with his big hands. Going outside again. Henry crushes that. One up. You're going to win that, right? Every time.
Every time.
22-18.
I'm just so excited to see these players in college, when they get to college and see how they transition and
bigger and badder.
Bigger, more experience.
Nice feed on the one, back bump set, and Josh Taylor Give Taylor Tyler Kubota props for that back bump set. That is not the easiest thing to do. Danny Glenn asking his team to have a seat. Ako and Henry and Josh Taylor are doing a number on him in the front row there, Liz. We always like to intrude on the referees and the coaches and the got some good fans here popping the basketball around. You know, good shot of Danny Glenn giving some good information, valuable lessons being learned right now by these kids, high school kids. He is a master, Dan Glenn. Much respect for him as a coach. Well thought of throughout the California volleyball community. We'll see what he has up his sleeve. Magic sleeve.
We're looking forward to that interview with Hugh Foster.
Coming up in about 2 points. MVP, 1987, CIF Player of the Year. Played with him. I played with him my junior year. Then he left second semester to attend Newport Harbor High, where he then played spring volleyball and absolutely detonated the ball. Perfect pass, back one, flush. Will Connelly, great pass that hit, huh, Liz?
It looked like Dan Glenn had a plan and they executed.
Yep, point. They shoveled that ball perfectly. Nice back one. 19 serving 23. Rusty Sary, 6'1", senior, with a pretty good arm swing. Henry Cassiday coming a little too early, a little too early. I think Dan Glenn is asking them to wait on
delay
that block.
Their block.
Right,
it seems
Liz.
Like Henry is hanging in the air for a little while, so you just have to delay your block and push over, not get used.
Let's see if Noah Hammond goes short again to Caldwell. That's kind of their what they've been doing. And, yep, again, get him out of his rhythm. Set a back set. Henry climbs the ladder again. Caldwell. Big block by Josh Taylor on the right. He gets four hands over pretty well. And here's a big set, a pipe set, high off the hand. Sary with a perfect dig, running the offense. Carmack, big block by Josh Taylor, and that is it for the second set. 25-19, soon to join us, we will have Hugh Foster, former teammate of mine and all-around good guy. He's captain of a fishing boat right now.
Wow.
Owns a fishing boat, two beautiful, one daughter, one son. One of my best friends that I've known since I was 12 years old. Taught me how to surf and body surf at Sandy's. Welcome, Hugh Foster. Put it right on your chin. On your chin.
Your chin? No, it's all right. Okay.
So, Hugh. Okay. Yeah. We played with each other how many years? Played together eighth grade. You made the varsity as a freshman. I didn't. You made the varsity as a sophomore. I did not. Then we played our junior year together. We won states with Trevor Sherman and CO Saipaia.
Wow, CO
Saipaia. Then Hugh decided to move off to California second semester junior year. How was
not
that
by
first,
choice.
How was that first week of you being there in Newport?
You know, Newport Harbor, I met a lot of great people up there. You know, there's a lot of great folks here, and this will always be my home. But definitely people like Danny Glenn and a lot of folks took me under their wing up there. And you know, he taught us a lot, just like Coach Mack and, you know, Pete Balding back here. But Danny Glenn has a real wide range of all the fundamentals of volleyball, that's for sure. It taught me a lot.
Well, of course he did, because your senior year, you were CIF, the Player of the Year of California. Then we went off together to San Diego State, had a couple years together there. How was it finally getting back home from college and getting back into the rhythm of the islands?
It was great. I actually run my own charter, you know, successful charter, you know, fishing company right now. Yeah, we got a good boat and good crew and caught four ahi today, as a matter of fact. But I'll tell you, Danny Glenn, can I go back to that? Because we didn't like lose one game. So
that was huge.
Yeah,
senior year.
That was huge. We even played MiraCosta, and that was
any
the
big name
cream
on
of
your
the crop
that year. Sorry, Hugh didn't.
You know, no, not at all. That year we had Drew Sheward, Mike Kirchy. I mean, Pete Eastman, John Alstrom, but also who we beat was more, you know, Eric Fanoi Moana, Brian
wow.
Ivey, Jeff wow. West. I
Those
mean,
are
just
big
a few names. Carl Hinkle. And I hate to say that, you know, Well, we did good. It was a tough match. It went five, but we beat them, and that was the main thing.
You sure did. Well, we really appreciate you coming down here. Okay. Always a pleasure to see you.
Well, can't wait to see what happens here, guys.
Yeah,
we'll see what happens
here. But who are you going for?
Yeah, who are you cheering for?
You know what? I'd like to see it go five, and then may the best team win.
Nice. You will be going into politics sometime soon.
Just like you.
Thank you, Hugh, for the honest opinion.
Good to see you guys.
You too, Hugh. Thanks.
Thank you.
Awesome. That was Hugh Foster, folks. Awesome friend of mine and all-around good guy. One hell of a volleyball player. Excuse my language. He was 6'6", is best hands I've seen on the beach. Jump serve monster. Blocked a ton of balls and absolutely detonated. Kind of like Josh Taylor.
Yeah.
We'll see now. We got Toon is going with the same lineup. We got Caldwell back to jump serve, and they're starting off with another error. One serve and zero, and look who's going back to serve right here.
Taylor Crabb.
The real deal. The real deal. Again, well, that's a great pass by Curry. Back row attack. Gardner just missed it. Great approach.
Great approach. Sailed long. Tough serve by Taylor. Got Josh Taylor in the front row, Henry Cassiday.
Error. Taylor Crabb. We got Altenhoff, number 9, came back from a horrific injury last year at the States, broke his lower leg very, very badly. And great to see that he's back, because that was a heavy duty. I was there on the spot. Something I wish to forget. Good for Jared.
Noah Hammond back to serve, short.
Floater.
Maybe.
Oh, they go to Caldwell again. Shooting go set to Sary. Sary just looks like he's ducking his head or trying to overswing.
Sure. I'm not sure what it is. But
4-1.
He's
again.
Dying. He's getting up.
I think he's jumping a little early. I wouldn't be serving Curry, though. Nice feed on the one. Ben Lamb. Like I said, he looks like he put on some muscle there. This team looks like they're fit as a fiddle.
Yes,
they got some depth, too. I'm looking at number 16, who I've never seen before. Sean Snyder, senior middle blocker. He's got some
height.
Big wide shoulders. Well, 5-1, Liz.
In the third.
The Buff and Blue are up 2-0. What do you think here? What can we expect from Newport Harbor right now?
I'm not sure if they can rally back, get some real points side out, and not make as many errors as they've been making. Because Punahou is just playing flawless almost. So
it's not the easiest to come back and rally scoring. 5-1. Tall order. And I know this coaching staff over here with associate coaches Michael Chena, Chris Crabb. They put all the brain power together.
Is this Rick Toon's second year as head?
No, I think he's had
third?
A couple, four or five, I think.
Really?
I think he had Riley and Madison. That's an X2 that was a little low. No Hammond handles that. Ben Lamb with a cross body. Sary. It's Toon's third year. And Ben Lamb, nice come around from the side. Once again, dutiful tactician, our friend Matt has just given us vital information that Rick Toon is in his third year. Nicely done. Thank you, sir. Noah Hammond with the shorty, and then Connelly with the step out, and he will detonate out of bounds. Will Connelly detonating out of bounds at 7-1.
And this Newport team trying to push hopefully each other around, rally each other, get some momentum or get some points. They're down 6 points, 7-1.
Keep your composure. Great pass by Curry, another back one. Taylor Crabb plays flawless defense. Henry Cassiday ran into Noah Hammond and got stuffed. Big block by Carmack and Connelly. Get a good shot of Connelly there. He's a big boy, 6'4". I think it helps when you're 6'4", huh?
Definitely.
Carmack. back to serve. Let's see if Henry, Taylor, and Noah. Henry with a perfect pass. Ben Lamb comes hard for the one. No block up. Ben Lamb's 3 feet off, but he reaches and teaches.
And there goes that weight room. He has been hitting the weight room.
He
looks
strong.
Looks
like his upper body is starting to shave, I think, now. He's slowly becoming a man, I think, Liz.
I'm happy for him.
I am, too. He's a good little guy. That was way out. Josh Taylor trying to twist it down the line. Sary back to serve. We're going to have Caldwell, Connelly, and Davis Brown. Perfect pass by Crabb. Back set. Taylor mishit on the D. He wants that back big time.
A little broad jump. He didn't really get his
nice
feet there.
Well, nice setting by Kubota because he set that up with going to Ben, and then now he goes back. Wouldn't be surprised. I see him trying to talk to Rick Toon here. They're going to try something different here, a little trickery.
Well, and he has a gun from Henry Cassiday, so he has a lot of options, Kubota.
Here we have Alvin Kwok coming in for Tyler Kubota. Big blocking sub here. Let's see if it gets it done. Henry Cassiday with a high toss. Bombing, jump serve. Just missed it. These guys are trying for their line shots.
Trying down that line, and that's two missed serves in a row, and it's now 9-5.
Five serving nine. Hello. They're knocking on the door.
They're almost.
Connelly back to serve. He was going to serve. He wasn't signaled yet, but now he did. He took a step back. Henry with a five foot off. Back row, not the best set. That was about 12 feet off. Creeping, 6-9. Footsteps. You hear the footsteps, Liz? They're coming up the back porch.
I hear it. They're really close.
Creaking in. Perfect pass by Henry. Up goes hard, Ben Lamb. And Taylor Crabb just detonates high corner. Good play to bring them in. Pononuhiva in for Ben Lamb. Alvin Kwok in for Tyler Kubota. Serve receive side, we got Curry, Sary, and Caldwell. Let's see how they handle this heater by Pono. That's a miss hit. Out of bounds, 10, six serving 10. Pono's out. Kwok is out. Kubota's in, and Noah Hammond's in.
Noah Hammond's in. Pono went for that. It's hard coming off the bench.
I think he's got to get a trajectory a little bit lower over the net. Oh,
I'm
my
sorry,
goodness.
It's Kekai.
I think we're keep calling
Pono.
Pono
is his brother.
Pono's his brother.
Older brother.
Everybody out there on the Punahou webcast, that's Kekai Nuhiva.
My fault. And
that
I played with
our bad. It's like
his
calling,
sister, Pohai.
It's like calling Tony Danny McInerny. It's my bad. Kekai, we'll give you credit. High, hard hit. Bye. Austin Bagby. High corner, that's a money shot.
6-3 middle. Along with number 12, Jackson Carmack up front row.
Good serve, he broke his platform. Good chase down by Kubota. Curry dishes that up. And a big set out, he touched it. He got the touch.
Well, Kubota was flying from left front, had to chase down a ball, run back to his defensive position, and it's hard.
And he
hard.
Got stuck. That was a great call, very honest. Caldwell, another ace, 10-11.
And there are those footsteps.
Yep, 10-11. You think Toon's going to go for a timeout here, or is he going to let him play? Rick Toon with a sneaky timeout. He's a sneaky timeout guy. Let's see what Rick has to say. We're going to get a good shot of Newport Harbor High Brain Trust here. Drawing close quarters. That's a very secretive conversation over there.
And I like this. The last two teams, they didn't really use the bench. They all stayed up on the court. And I think it's effective having your players sit down, relax, recuperate.
Chill the leg muscles.
Yeah.
Regroup.
Breathe.
All the above, Liz.
Joke around, maybe.
Lighten it up a little.
Yeah.
Not going to be so gung-ho serious, you know? It's nice to see the all the coaching staff on the Punahou side in their khaki and navy.
Very nice
clothes.
Gear.
Especially Mikey China. He's the handsome devil, isn't he?
Yes.
Back to serve, Cody Caldwell. And a good timeout by Rick Toon.
Great timeout. Strategic timeout. Got in Caldwell's head.
I wouldn't put it past Chris Crabb to have nudged Rick Toon in calling that timeout. He is a legend. Taylor Crabb, his son, back to serve. 10-foot line pass. Fed the middle. Altenhoff, tough play. That's a nice feed to, that was our Austin Bagby. Taylor, Noah, Hammond, and Henry Cassiday back to serve Curry. Perfect pass. Back set, and that's a detonation.
Nice pass by Taylor Crabb. Nice set by Kubota, and Josh Taylor is just in his own league.
He hits high and hard.
High and
13-11.
Hard. I like his attitude, too.
We got a sub here. Danny Glenn is
and there's Sequeira.
In Sequeira. In four. Jay Ordaz. Shore up the passing. Let's see if Noah Hammond goes to him or finding number six Caldwell has been his target majority of the night. And he's going short to the middle blocker. He's over, but they didn't see that. And Will Connelly is front row with Sary, and we got back row attacker
Caldwell. And
he
swung. He's passing in the middle and swinging out on the right
back
side.
Another service error. 12 serving 14. Big guy coming in. Davis Brown. Let's see what we got here. Davis Brown, Connelly, and Sary. Wouldn't be surprised they go to the backside here to Sary's side. But they're going to go middle to Ben Lamb. And he's way under. That was a close one.
Yeah, I don't
these
like that.
These guys are all coming under here.
No
body
that.
Control, it seems like. These guys are just flying through the net.
Both sides. I want a little
Liz
more
got
discipline.
A little gasp.
Yeah, I'm
you
sorry
right?
about that. Yeah. Whew.
Woo.
Give me
Woo.
A towel.
Woo. Josh Taylor whooping it up. Out. No touch. We're looking at 16-12. 16-12, they missed a touch shot on that. They're trying to feed the middle here against Ben Lamb. I don't know if that's the best idea. You got Tyler Kubota on the right. You got Caldwell, I think, on the right. Bomb, perfect pass. Oh, he had it. Move your feet, Crabby. Henry. Nice touch by Noah. Deep, not a good hit. He dropped his arm. Slower arm swings will have a tendency to do that.
And Josh Taylor just,
Don't forget that tomorrow night we'll be having Chris Schwengel and Peter Balding doing the HBA and Newport matches at 5 and 7 p.m. on Punavision webcast. And also K through 2 and 3, third grade through fifth grade, Case Middle School May Day programs and the high school Holoku pageant at the end of April. Also baccalaureate and commencement. All of the dates, times, and links to be webcast themselves can all be accessed at www.punahou.edu/webcasts. And also, I do want to give a shout out to all the webcasts recruited by hardworking Punahou High School students. The video production department at Punahou. This was founded in 1960. Most of the kids are practicing and gaining experience for pursuing film and video in college. So hats off to these hardworking kids doing this webcast tonight. Bomb by Caldwell.
You know, it went right in between the left back and middle back, and that's the hardest play to make. You want to have a relationship with the digger next to you, so you just got to go. I mean,
got to go one in front of the other.
Just get the ball up.
Connelly at the out serve that was taken by Henry Cassiday. Taylor Crabb. We're going to get a set by Connelly to Caldwell, their big hitter with the roll shot. Josh Taylor should have got that. And we are at 16-17.
There are those footsteps.
Connelly back to serve. Somebody's got to play some defense here on Punahou. Too tight, pass, overpass. That was a ball was probably even on the net. 18-16. Might have been a missed call there.
Yeah, I mean, That's a
Kekai
tough one.
Kekai Nuhiva. We got to say his right name. Hey, hey.
Hey, Kekai.
All right,
not
Liz.
Pono.
Thanks for reminding me. Matt. Smiley Matt is taking care of us, too. Hardworking crew. Crush out of bounds. Good play. I think I smell a timeout here. Danny Glenn at 19-16. I don't know. What would Dave Shoji do right here, Liz? Would he be screaming or would he be mellow?
He'd be screaming. He'd be up off
we
his
all
seat.
Love Dave. Dave, if
I
you're
love
listening,
Dave.
You're a good man. And that's an overpass. Thunder. Great dig by Henry Cassiday and Kekai Nuhiva. Sary. Go set. Another dig. Taylor with a pipe set to Henry and he chisels it. Three-man block. Wow. Bagby. Brown and Carmack can't handle the thunder from Henri.
Henri just coming in clutch, getting that perfect dig.
Taylor Crabb and Henry have signed. Taylor Crabb will be going to Long Beach State University to join their ranks, which the UH did beat twice this year. And Henry Cassiday will be joining USC, which the UH men's volleyball did beat twice this year.
Wow, you're just throwing those
tidbits
in. Just want
to throw
in.
That out there for our local fans.
I like that.
Like our local kids to stay and play for local programs.
So
back
many
to
good
the action.
Local
That's a good
players.
Shot of the ball there, Liz. I think, what are they using nowadays?
Spalding.
Takikara? Spalding.
Tachikara?
Takikara? Tachikara? Spalding.
Spalding. White.
White Spalding. Danny Glenn there. He's either really upset or he was in the sun today. I think he was in the sun.
Let's just say they all
Danny's,
had a nice
Danny's a
beach
friend
day.
Of mine. It's all cool. And we got Kekai Nuhiva for the third time. We said it right. Kekai, apologies if you watch this later. You're a good man. Hey, we're getting to the point, Liz, where we're going to have to looking for a player of the game. For both sides. If this does go five, you know, we're looking at somebody at Newport or Punahou. 2016, tough serve. Caldwell passes that up, and it's a wide set roll shot. Finally, somebody touched it, which is their big guy, Alvin Kwok, in for a blocking sub. And he's the guy that hits the floor. That shouldn't be the case. We should have all the scramblers gunning it.
You know,
17-12.
I like how he went for it. I mean, he came in and wanted it.
Error. That hurts, Liz, huh? Takes
pretty
him to 21.
Crucial. I mean, they can side this out, and it's not hard to get.
Anything's possible. 21-17, right. A four-point gap in rally scoring is very difficult, though.
It's error-free volleyball on your part.
And that's a roller. Nice hit. These guys are playing. Austin Bagby. I see a rejuvenation of life in Newport.
Yeah, a little fire in Bagby, and now you got Caldwell back to serve. If he can rip and get three aces or just put Punahou in trouble, this could be a game.
There's another perfect pass by Noah Hammond. High set, net. Carmack and Bagby joined up on that. That was a well-formed block, but they touched the net.
Right. I don't want to say it, but they have Punahou has Josh Taylor up and
Henry.
He's a gun, and Henry.
And Taylor Crabb serving, it's a good combination. Deep down the line by Sary, it's 20 foot off the net. Sary's gonna roll shot that with a miss hit. And he has a different way of hitting. I cannot describe it. It's all his own. It's over the shoulder, kind of twist and shout. Mm-hmm. Don't know what really, but it's effective.
It's effective, he gets it done.
Connor Curry, the libero. That's Italian for freedom. Back set to Taylor. Just so you know. Libero. Italian. Libre is Spanish for free. Oh, that means the sub can go in and out with freedom.
Wow.
That's called libero.
Really?
Freedom. Correct. Yes, that is.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
I should know this. I play libero.
You are a libero.
And I want to give credit
to so
that
means freedom, so they can go in and out. They don't have to check in with the subs, you know, with this down ref. Gardner with a great pass outside to Sary. He winds up, and Hammond's got that chase down. Taylor Crabb to Sary. They're going to go middle here. Bick with a flicking. Nice back set and a heavy stuff by Connelly on Josh Taylor. That was a monster stuff. It's to get them to 20.
This could give them momentum to get 3 points and maybe get a win.
Back to serve, Carmack. Great quick set, dug up, Benland detonated outside. Henry Cassiday with a heavy angle. Great crush by Henry. We're at match point here, 24-20. And this does all go well. Probably gonna, you know, give out an accolade to Taylor Crabb. He's had a heck of a match. Josh Taylor with a high spinning jump float, jump spin. Great dig by Josh Taylor. They're gonna go to Henry, and he tools it out of bounds. And that's four hits, apparently. They missed that call. I think there was a big time touch on that, but Toon's gonna let it go. He's all right with it. He's not losing it. Toon's got a good objection, but we'll see. Sary with a tough jump. Ben Lamb. Now we're at 22-24. This could come back to haunt them. It's forced in the middle here. We got two hitters, Tyler Kubota front row, Ben Lamb front row, and Henry Cassiday front row. They're gonna probably go outside to Henry. He's a little early there. Chisel, Henry Cassiday. And we probably get Taylor Crabb up here to player of the game, but Liz, that was all around great game. Thanks to Scott Wong and Hugh Foster for joining us.
Scott Wong, Hugh Foster.
And looks like everybody actually had a great game. Josh Taylor, Henry Cassiday. Taylor Crabb was a step above. He's passing a ton of balls, digging a ton of balls, set when he had to. So we'd like to get Taylor Crabb's gonna come up here and join us. Squeeze in between the beautiful, by the way, Liz Kaihui, and the handsome devil, Taylor Crabb. Taylor.
Yes.
Wonderful match.
Thank you.
Passing the ball, you're making a couple stuff blocks, jump serving the snikey out of it. You had an overset that I haven't seen for a long time. Congratulations. How are you feeling right now about your team?
Right now, our team is, after you see, we played a pretty good match, I think, and that was a really good team. I think they're ranked in the top 40 in the nation, so I'm glad we could sweep them in three.
Nicely done.
I'm happy for you guys. You guys are ranked one ESPN. That's really good. What do you see when you go to youth Long Beach? Going to Long Beach, huh?
Yep.
Are you looking forward to that?
Yeah, I'm very excited. My brother's there, so I mean, I'll have family there, so it'd be most like home, and that's what I was looking for.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Keep it up, Taylor, and we hope to see you guys making a little state championship run. And I know you guys got a good group of guys. Just wish you the best of luck.
Yeah, thank you.
All okay, right, bud. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Good game.
Taylor Crabb was kind enough to visit us. Scott Wong was kind enough to visit us, Liz, and Hugh Foster. That was an all-around good night. I'd like to thank the video production crew and the cameraman, Liz,
Yuri,
you too.
Thank you.
You're awesome. Dean Nowak in the house. So from Punahou High School and Punavision, thanks to Yuri Bearsock, the webcast went well. Much aloha and good night.